Phoenix, as you can see, we're all very, very sweaty up here. But we're giving it everything we got, okay? So, this is the point in the show where, you know, we've worn ourselves out a little bit. We might need some help. Just because, I mean, look at us, look at us, look at us. I mean, I see some signs over here, yeah?
WWG. And you know what? All signs point to worldwide.
Can we find four worldwide girls tonight? You better come up! Who knows all the words?
Every single word.
Who wants to come up here?
Yeah, come on, make some noise, Phoenix! Let's see. We just have too many great options.
That orange sign, hold on. Hold it open. Hold that orange sign open. That one right there. What does that say right there? Yeah, what's it say? Hold it open. I ain't superstitious, but Kendall, you're the... I need to see it closer. Come up here. You better come up here. Let me see that thing.
You seem super energetic, super excited. Come on, you can ask me tonight. Let's go. Get on up here. Come on.
Logan!
How far have you come? Get on there. Come on. The pink sign. Got two.
It's like I'm winning the selling with me.
James!
You gotta find your way to the stage. I see you. Just go right there, help her out.
Okay, I finally realized what the sign says. Okay, it says, I ain't superstitious, but Kendall, you're throwing down the worldwide girl magic on me. It just got wet, okay? So that's why I couldn't see it. Okay.
Also, how did you not know those were our lyrics?
I mean, I know the lyrics. I just couldn't see what the rest of it was. Okay, make some noise for Alisa!
Now, it was hard for me to see the sign, but the shirt did a lot of work. Can't get enough of Logan. I love it. Part of it.
Guys, can you welcome my new friend Eliana to the stage?
We had Alexia right here. Carlos, did you find someone? Okay, I found someone. She came from Mexico. Her name is Andrea. Can you guys make some noise? But I gotta ask, where are my Latinos at? Have you got someone here? Okay, do you guys remember a year ago we came out with a song called Dale Pa' Allá? Okay, well, August 16th, the day after my birthday, our second Spanglish record is coming out. It's called Suave. And it's amazing. So for my birthday, please, everybody, just stream it. August 16th, we'd really appreciate it.
I'll stream it for you, buddy.
Thank you, buddy.
I'll stream it.
All right, well, that leaves me. I was just looking over here. I see we have some fans from Brazil. That's very cool. You know, I was just gonna say that we performed this song all over the world, and it's actually a song that we have had from the very beginning, since day one we've been touring. And it's just a reminder of how grateful we are that all of you show up and support us. Thank you so much for being here. Let's do it, guys.
All right, let's find ourselves a seat over here. Like the boys were saying, we love y'all so much. It's amazing that this time around, there seem to be even more rushers around the world. Which is, we're just so, so grateful. So this song we want to dedicate to all of you here tonight and all of our rushers worldwide.
Yeah.
see you.